This is going to be very, very awkward. Hopefully I can still get this can to go. This is the can that I used earlier. See, there's foam stuck on the inside.
A little tired. Long night last night.
Get some film canisters. I'm only gonna do two here. Maybe three on this side. Maybe.
I'm gonna put one all the way up here.
I'm done with the film canisters. I'll put one right here. Just to be nice to these guys. Remember what I told you guys before. You cannot go all the way over here on the Exo because of the glass. You will break your glass and you'll be very upset. All right, it made it through. Uh-oh. Always easy around the borders. Might need to go with a whole new can. It's acting up. This sucks so bad. Is not even coming out the right way because of the old stuff. Now the stuff is just not so great when it's not working in your benefit. Oh boy. Now they go all the way over here without cracking any glass. I definitely want to finish this can off though, I tell you that. Oh boy. Ugh. The old back is hurting. Coming out so bad. Not the tank, the foam. This is annoying. Oh. This is bad. It's just time to switch cans. Stop being cheap. This can costs
$100.
That was just horrible. My stuff came out looking like noodles. I'll be going to get another can because I can't do this. And it looks like I only need one more anyway. Don't be cheap, people. Trying to get the last of that foam out. Woo! I don't know what my leg is shaking for. That's some strange stuff. It's a crack up there I need to get into. This tank is too big, man. Way too big. Oh, it's like this spot's just missed all over the place. I can really hit every spot and make sure a frog doesn't live in a background. don't ever question my artistry. If you do this type of work, you're an artist. You are an artist. And this is a long video, very, very super long because of spray foam. So until next time, like, don't dislike, comment, subscribe, and enjoy your frogs. Thank you.